Princess, place the seeds in the way that's described in the book. Pay attention to the seed's color and triangle's color.
I placed the seeds in the right order. Now it needs water.
Incredible! How did you manage to return? I did everything so you would stay in the aquarium forever! Now the game is over, and it will get worse. Leave me this island or you will regret it.
Oh my God, I've slept for such a long time. I need to hurry for my wedding.
Prince, I'm afraid that you were late.
No, it can't be. This girl in a tavern, she put something in my wine and I fell asleep.
But still, let's complete your mission. Maybe it will weaken the witch's spell.
Of course, let's go. Princess, don't worry. I will resolve all dangerous situations. Follow me.
Where? How do we get out of here?
Oh, I didn't think about that. I found this locket, but I don't know what to do with it. Actually, thinking is not my thing. If only it was dangerous.
The wall divides the island into two halves. Where should we go?
And what is there to think about? We have to go where it's lighter. I love the sun. Besides, the gate to the dark side is locked.
What a big chasm! But we need to move to the other side.
Don't worry, Princess. I'm with you. I see an eagle. Now I will order him to transfer us. Hey, Eagle. I'm the Prince. I order you to take us to the other side. Do it now.
Before ordering me to help you, help yourself first.
Here you see, Prince. You can't talk so rudely. Now this eagle will not help us.
Yes, the eagles are proud birds. But it seems he asked for help. Here is the problem. The witch turned the eggs into stones. We have to fix this. We need living water. But where can we get it?
When I was already desperate, I was found by a woman. She promised to help me if I do what she asks.
Thank you.
Here is a source of water. The water that runs down to the hands of the goddess of life was becoming alive. We could splash fossilized eggs with this water.
Unfortunately, I don't see a statue or a source of water. I only see a pile of stones.
The source of water is piled with stones. You have to get rid of the stones and then find the goddess of life. Thank you, Princess. You saved my children. Now I will help you. Take this wand. It will help you get over to the other side.
It's a magical freezer. With its help, you can easily freeze the water.
You are smarter than I thought. You were not supposed to get here, but here I will stop you. The road is blocked further up, and my guard stays here. Don't you...
Princess, this flower is dangerous, but afraid of fire. Distract him. And I'll try to defeat him.
Granny, well done. But how can we overcome the blockage in the forest?
There must be a secret passage here. We must find it.
Oh, Princess, please help! The witch turned me and my children into wolves! Find 3 magical spheres and riddle us! The witch hid my son. Please find him. To remove the spell, we must be together.
What a snake is this?
Don't be afraid, Princess. I can't be stopped by a snake. I will fight him.
No, Prince, stop! Let's think about what else we can do.
There's nothing to think about. I am accustomed to acting. It almost roasted me.
Prince, you can't do it. Your courage is not enough. It's still necessary to think.
You're right, but look what I found on the shore.
Oh, thank you, Princess. You succeeded in removing the spell from me and my children.
What a beautiful girl. What is your name?
Prince, you forget about our mission. We don't have time to get acquainted with beautiful girls.
You can't pass the snake, but the sleeping powder will help you. You need to collect the seeds from the red flowers in this glade.
But the witch put monsters in the glade.
It's not easy to get over them. I made the potion, but did not have time to apply it. Take this potion. I'm sure you will get better.
Yes, the turtle invites us to go with her to the other side.
Excellent. The way is free. People say that I contacted a witch, but I have to save my sister. For this, I will have to drink the potion that the witch gave me. So, it was Peter. Surely this is the work of witches.
Yes, Princess. You're right. The witch took advantage of Peter's misfortune and made him her servant. After that, Peter drank the potion, Then he no longer thought for himself and does what the witch orders.
We must find Peter and remove this spell from him. Now I can go to this house.
We have almost reached the destination. With this lift, we can go up to the castle.
Thank you.
Everything is working, Prince. We are two steps away from the most beautiful girl in the kingdom. Soon you will be able to marry her. And
Forgive me, Princess, but I cannot go any further with you. I have fallen in love with this beautiful girl, to whom you gave back a human face instead of that of a wolf.
But, Prince, how's that? You cannot be so flighty. Today you love one, tomorrow another.
I cannot change myself. Forgive me, and goodbye.
Now what do we have to do? Only a man with royal blood should marry this girl.
Now very many people remember, but the prince had a brother. He has lived as a hermit in the dark part of the island for a long time. We need to...
But the other part of the island is closed, and we don't have a key.
Take my key, Princess. I will never forget what you did for me.
Oh no! This is a fairy forest! The witch turned her into a marsh kikimora!
But what can we do?
Her house should be nearby. The fairy forest has a fish in the aquarium. If we find it and bring it here...
Who are you? I guard these plains from strangers, and I will not let you go any further.
We are looking for the prince to save the island from the witch.
You cannot defeat the witch. She's too strong. Don't try it. She bewitched my nest with eggs.
Dear dragon, let me try to do this. Maybe then you will change your mind.
You can try it, but if you don't succeed, get out of here. Incredible! You did it! Yes, I see that you have a chance to defeat the witch. Now I'm in your debt. Find the hammer and the bell. If you need me, hit the bell with the hammer, and I will appear.
The forces of evil was always balanced by the forces of good. When the witch appeared, a girl was born into one family. She had to become a white sorceress. Why did the witch take the island for a second time? Where is this white fairy?
Thank you, Princess. You saved my fish and saved me. Take this stencil. It will be useful to you.
We do not have time. The witch got to the prince before us. She turned him into a waterfall. In this note it is said that the most beautiful girl of the kingdom should bathe in the waterfall. But now the most beautiful girl is the ugliest. And to make her beautiful again, we need the prince. But to have the prince, we need a girl. It's some kind of vicious cycle. What do we do?
I dare to say, princess, that now you are the most beautiful girl on this island.
Oh, thank you, princess. I already thought I would remain like that forever.
Prince, we don't have so much time. To defeat the witch, you have to marry the most beautiful girl in the kingdom. But now, unfortunately, it doesn't look exactly the same as before.
I heard about the misfortune that happened to her, but I know this girl well. Of course I will marry her. Here is the icon that I found here. Maybe it will come in handy.